It was such a fast start, you know, Kyrie was scoring, you had like 9 assists and went to 9. Just what you see kind of clicking offensively on the defense?
I think we read the defense well, and we kind of see, you know, how they're playing us, and depending on what schemes they're throwing at us. We've seen, you know, numerous amount of different coverages, especially, you know, for Kai and Kev. And so tonight we saw a big man in the drop. And for me, that's, I love that, you know, Seth's getting off. You know, Kyrie's doing his thing, Kev's doing his thing. Just felt easy.
What was your, I guess, vantage point when Kyrie had that putback though?
Yeah, it was at the top of the paint. Felt like 2K, honestly. I didn't even know he could do that.
I mean, what does that say though about a guy who feels like not too long ago we were talking about rebounding and for that to be how he gets his rebound?
Yeah, I think we know what it takes to win. I think everyone's just trying to contribute in whatever, you know, way they can. And rebounding for us is huge. Rebounding and defense are the two things that we take pride in. We want to take pride in.
At the beginning of the season, you know, you were coming off your layoff. You know, Kyrie was in and out a little bit. I mean, just during this 12-game trip, so you know, all you guys have been available. You know, most of the supporting cast, etc. What have you been able to kind of learn now that you're in a group and whatnot of how to play off those guys and how to have a kind of you, Kevin and Kyrie, all kind of fit alongside each other along with the other guys that maybe you couldn't.
Yeah, for me, being in that point forward position, I have so many options every time down the floor. Whether it's transition, guys come up, handoffs, picks, slips, whatever it is, back doors. There's so many different options for me to where the game feels easier. I try to go out there and tell my teammates to get the best shots they can and try to do that at a high level.
It certainly does seem like you guys are having fun out there. Do you feel like there's been a shift in team chemistry in the last couple weeks?
Yeah, I think we've always kind of wanted to have that chemistry. I think obviously it takes time. You know, it's a new kind of team, new coach. So we're just enjoying it. We're trying to win, have these games up, and have fun.
Against the Spurs and sort of pit stop here before another road trip. This could have been a trap game where you might not have come out with full energy. Why wasn't this a trap game?
We can't have trap games. I think it's just being aware of what trap game is for us. We know coming into a game like this, these guys are young, they're athletic, they're hungry, they want to compete. So for us, we got to step it up, stay focused, you know, throughout the whole game and focus on us. I don't think it's really about, you know, who we're playing. I think it's, you know, about us as a team and what we're trying to do.
You've said the word easy a couple times tonight. You know, are you surprised how often you guys are making it seem easy, or is it just this capable?
Not surprised, just glad it's coming together. We have a long way to go still, but there's moments where, you know, we read the game well. You know, guys are trying to figure out how to play with each other, and I think it's